The Iowa State Solar Car Team is feeling the heat.
There's some late nights that go on, and so it is kind of a little bit of a scramble.
With less than 2 weeks away from a competition in Texas, the team is finishing up their latest car, Phaeton.
There's a lot of work left to be done, but most of the critical systems are ironed down. It's just the little things we gotta figure out now.
But those little things will come up big if Team Prism wants to do well this summer. The first race around a Formula One track in Austin, Texas. Successful teams will qualify for the 8-day, 1,700-mile race from Austin to Minneapolis, a route that will take them right through Ames on July 26th.
This car is designed to win. It's not designed to get, like, third.
The team should feel confident. In the last cross-country race, Iowa State and their previous solar car, Hyperion, finished second, and they think this year's car is even better.
There's almost 100 pounds in savings from the shell alone in this car. But the aerodynamics, Hyperion was like a 30% increase over the, or probably over 30% increase from the car before it. This car is going to be a 30% increase over Hyperion again.
In our minds, the Phaeton will perform as well as Hyperion, except better.
To make sure it does, project director Logan Scott has been pushing his team day and night to make improvements. But first, they need to make sure it runs.
Can you turn on the motor? Ready, set. The car turns off.
It's having just one core of really dedicated team members that are allowed to sacrifice everything else in their lives just for a couple weeks here to make sure the car gets done in time.
So as the car nears completion, Team Prism sets their sights on their next goal.
Well, I mean, of course I hope to win.
It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of good experience and a lot of fun.